In this tutorial, I'll guide you through the process of adding a cashapp card to Fanduel. Your cashapp card can be seamlessly used for deposits within Fanduel, the step you can accomplish through the latest version of the cashapp. Begin by launching the most recent version of the Fanduel mobile app and navigating to the deposit section. Here, you'll encounter a bit of complexity. Two pertinent options present themselves: using a credit and debit card as the deposit method, or, as some users suggest, opting for the Fanduel prepaid card. My suggestion is to choose the credit and debit card option and enter the details of your cashapp card. If the transaction is successful, you're all set to receive your funds and commence betting on Fanduel. Alternatively, if the credit and debit card method proves unsuccessful for the cashapp card, select the second option, Fanduel prepaid card plus. Following these steps, you should be able to utilize your cashapp card. Regardless of your chosen option, input all the necessary details about your cashapp card, the card number, expiration date, and security code. This will enable you to deposit any desired amount. Ensure, as emphasized initially, that your card holds sufficient funds or that your cashapp account is appropriately validated and activated through their mobile app. Once you complete the deposit on FanDuel, you're good to go.